Joshua Page 123, old WWE superfan 123, back here with a kind of unboxing, but it's not WWE unboxing. Let's just say it's a Smurf unboxing. I went and seen the Smurf movie today. It was fantastic. Today is August 11th, 2011. Smurf movie was funny. It was hilarious, and especially the kitty cat and Gargamel looked funny, and it was just a funny movie. It was hilarious, it was adventurous. Anyone who hasn't seen it, you're crazy. So I got some Smurf stuff here that I got, and actually when I went to the movies I got 10 3D glasses, you know, one for all my friends and then a couple for me. So take the lens out. These lens are actually bulletproof, I think. I went to McDonald's. They had 3 Smurf toys, and I only got one. Next week, if they still have them, I'm going back and getting a couple of. I could have got another one. I'll go and get the chef one. Little Smurf table. All the characters on the back. The one I got is, I actually got 2. Because they accidentally gave me one, and I kept it. I got 3. So I got 2 Greedies from that thing. Wait. Yeah. Oh man, the second one I left in the car over here. See, I'm giving this to my cousin. But the other one, I can't open it. I have another one in the car. I'll show it to you next time. See, here's the sack of the other one. I also got a coloring book. They had 2 of them, but this was cheaper. The other one was $3. This was only $2.49, so it was 50 cents less. Quite didn't matter, but still. They had all these 3D glasses. Some of them I'm going to pop the lens down, I'm going to spray paint them red.
Come with me if you want to wear.
But, you know what I found out? If you actually wear these outside in a moving car, it actually looks like stuff is coming right at you. These glasses actually work. Can't believe it, right? And, oh, wait. Oh, yeah. Okay, wait. Yep. That's all today. I am going to get some new WWE things. And probably some more Smurfs. And I'm going to start doing Smurf on my website. I'm going to change my picture. And I'm going to start putting Smurf videos. Because, you know, I'm in the See, it's like this. I go to WWE, then for a couple weeks, then I go Family Guy, then I go SpongeBob, and then American Dad, then King of the Hill, then South Park, then Smurf, and then all over again. I'm weird like that. I'm going to do that, and I'm going to do the Zack Ryder thing. It's funny. Okay. Watch on my other videos and like me on Facebook. Follow me on Twitter. Watch all my videos and take care. Spike your hair. Woo woo woo. You know it. Whoa.